Dear friends, the fourth gallery in Pakistan Museum of Natural History belongs to various precious and semi-precious stones. These stones have been displayed along with the information about their natural deposits in different areas of Pakistan. The gems are displayed in raw form or mother rocks as well as cut and polished form. Friends, on the fifth comes Eco Gallery, focuses on the life cycle of plants and animals, as well as the development of rocks. It showcases rock formations and food chains of animals. It even has a huge tree trunk of a deodar tree, which is called Cedrus deodara, with rings showcasing its age and a detailed account of the weather conditions the tree faced over its lifetime. Let's visit this section.